stink. Niggas don't think shit stink. Pink gators.
Okay. We're starting. Oop. We're about to start our hike. We're in corduroys now. We've taken off our jackets. And
we're ready.
We're ready. See you on the other side.
Us, wanna do us, screw us, who us? Yeah, Papa and Pump. Close like Starsky and Hutch, stick to clutch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We're on the way. Can you hear me? We're over here by the waterfall.
With the Jesus piece,
thank
with
you.
My peace. Asking who want it, they got it, nigga flaunt it. That Brooklyn bullshit, we on it.
Hello.
2 kilometers down.
2 kilometers out in 1 hour. We got 6 more kilometers till we reach our lunch spot.
Yeah, we've really been yapping and taking our time and admiring all the slugs.
Yep.
I put O's and N-Y onto DKNY. Miami, D.C., prefer Versace.
That's right.
Hello. We are in the middle of our hike. For our first day, we are putting some extra lights in here because we've already been hiking for about 2 hours ish. We are maybe like 3 or 4 kilometers in. It's very slow, but we've been having to take in the bed.
We've got cows and donkeys.
An expensive car to still leave you on the pavement. Condo paid for, no car payment. At my arraignment, no for the plaintiff.
All right, we are trudging along very slowly. But see that waterfall over there? That's where we're gonna have lunch. So waterfall equals tuna sandwiches. We've reached the waterfall. And Joey's done so well, and we're having lunch. Woohoo! Look how far we've come.
That's cargo, my cargo, 160, swiftly. Wreck it by your new one. You crew run, run, run,
you crew run, run.
I know you sick of this name brand. Nigga with flows, girl, say he's sweet like licorice. So get with this, nigga, it's easy. Girlfriend, here's a bitch.
Oh, finally.
Oh my God.
The lake is real. We were starting to think it was fake. Nice. We realized that there's snow up on the path that we're supposed to go over, so we're not sure whether we're still going to go that way. Recalculating. Enjoying the little things in life. How are you feeling, Joey?
Very good.
Okay, nice. Cool. So this one over here is like that.
Hello! We're at Lac du Gaube and we met our lovely host, Guillaume.
Yeah.
And we've gotten chocolate chaud.
Very windy.
Very windy, but we're enjoying the view.
So he's at that there. Can you see that trail over there? That line?
This is what the refugio looks like inside, which is sicko mode. Goodbye, Lac du Gaube, which we never learned how to pronounce. All right, mes amis. It is 5 p.m. and we are beginning our ascent up over the first peak. And our only peak. Because we're ditching the other one. But look how beautiful Lac du Gaube looks. And look how beautiful Joey looks. Ooh. And that's... that path is where we're going.
These days don't end, and you lost the things that brought us closer. We're spread so thin, and that's all it takes to knock you over.
It's getting a little rocky around here, but you know what I always say, rock and roll. So we've discovered that there are these little rock stacks that help us find the way. So we're contributing so that we don't get lost amongst the rocks. We encountered our first snow and we were making granita. I love me a bit of granita. That's where we came from. And that's where we're going. Okay. We're getting closer to the summit. We're pretty high now. Definitely feeling quite short of breath. It is quite thin. But I think we're doing well.
Down the long day, forgot how hard it was to sleep alone in here. Feel like I ain't folded clothes in years.
We made it to the summit! Here we are! Well, kind of. It's 8 o'clock, now it's sundown. We'll be hiking over in the dark, but it's alright. Sure? We're heading in! Okay, so we were both totally wrong, and that wasn't even the summit. We still have to go up here. We got to Col de la Hogarth, and holy moly, this is incredible! Woohoo! Can see our path down! Okay, whoever said this wasn't technical, lying. It's actually quite a narrow and technical path, but it's really comforting because you can see these people, other people's like stick marks. But yeah, I'm doing good. And so is Joey. Look how steep that is. Okay, very cool. You can see the clouds coming in, and we're doing very well.
For real, baby, because it was hard to tell. You can't blame me. I don't put on a
Oh my god, just as the mist rolls in, we make it to this grassy knoll, and you can't see it, but one of the Lac du Gaube is right there, so we're gonna set up camp right here. Oh my god, film when we're cooking dinner. We're gonna set up our tent now. Hello. So we had a very stressful evening, but we managed to set up our tent. Can't see much. And now we're boiling water to make chili.
Okay. Let's do that.
We survived.
Let's do this. Add 250 milliliters. Oh, whoops. But 1 liter.
That's okay. We can have extra for hot
drinks. Stir boiling water.
This is what we're having for dinner. Mexican chili.
Yeah.
11:21. Oopsie.
Oh man, we've been hiking for like 12 hours.
We did. Actually 12 and a half.
God damn, I put it in here.
Yeah. Smart. Dude, Joey in shorts, venturing out into the open. Out he goes. Ooh. To do a
bit. Oh
my goodness.
What is that?
That's what the tent looks like. And that's Joey, after being in the tent.
Oh my god. Oh, I feel so nice and warm. I felt that in my bones. Oh my days. I just need to get food in me, I swear to god. Hello. We are eating dinner right now, really late, because we almost died. But we have Mexican chili. Da-da-da-da. The V9 original range, Mexican chili. Okay, let's taste it. Oh damn, it's pretty good.
Oh really good. Yeah.
And we have some nachos.
Mmm.
We go with it.
Yum. I'm so excited to eat it. So tomorrow, we're going to eat now, but tomorrow we're going to hike down to Lac du Gaube.
Mm-hmm.
And then just catch a bus home.
Yeah.
Because we are lit. We're done.
There's too much.
Yeah. But too yeah, much. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh my god.
Hello. It's 8 a.m. And I just woke up. Joey's still fast asleep. But I need to show you this view. Oh my god. Oh my god. We didn't even get to see this yesterday. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Wow. So beautiful. We nearly died last night. Okay, maybe not. What a nice view. It's
scenic poops. Good morning, Joey. How are you doing?
Yeah, a bit. Ooh, tired, but good.
We're packing up our tent now, and then we're going to make some oatmeal breakfast. This is our epic tent, and we had a fly in here and all of our stuff, but basically it gets propped up on these hiking poles, which is super cool.
Packed up a bit late, but you know, we had a very rough night. Well, we ate dinner at 12 o'clock. Then we tried to sleep, but it was so loud and raining and windy. But the tent held up well. Around 2 o'clock, the steak came out in one of the corners.
And Joey wasn't wearing any pants, so I had to go out.
Val ran out, put the steak up, and then we were good. And then we were just kind of hesitant about like water and stuff seeping in before 2 o'clock. But then when Val went out, she was like, oh, it's pretty dry out here. Like, it was pretty good. And yeah.
Yes. Now it's 11:50 and I know it's really late, but we had a nice slow morning and enjoyed camping finally. And we're going to go down to the Lac embarked, and then we're going to hike to Lac du Gaube.
We're going to be in the superior one over there. And then we're going to go down to the inferior one, which is smaller and bigger. And then we're going to pass by there and then go down to Lac du Gaube.
And hopefully we will survive. Yeah, see you on the other side.
A lower level. Okay. Some pine trees, we got like all this stuff, other trees, plants.
And we finally passed the rocky bits.
Yeah, there's more life here. I see why. Yeah. Because the mountains fucking suck. Alright.
Oh, we finally made it off the yucky hill. My ankles have survived two twists. And hopefully that's the last one. Right.
Wait,
we found a nice spot amongst the mountains.
Let's see if it's cooked.
Should making be. Some ramen. Picnic
Hello,
time!
Stick
bug. We've found ultimate maxo relaxo posizione. And having our noodles.
Eating our hot ramen that we need on this cold day.
Yeah, I think so.
Wow.
They said it was going to be more snow around there and stuff, but thank God.
Oh, you'll never believe what we're doing.
So we ran to the ski lift.
And we...
Cable car. Alright, watch out. It's going to swing a bit.
Okay, we're getting a cable car to Lac du Gaube.
Yeah.
Or at least like a 20-minute walk from Lac du Gaube, which I think is a big win.
Versus 2 hours of our slow hiking.
Woohoo! Right. I love my life! We made it to Lac du Gaube. Yeah, we made friends with the doggy.
Oh, well, they get to see cows. I'm happy.
How do you feel about not having to hike all the way here?
Very good, we're here.
Lac du Gaube doggy. Okay! It's just your socks on the ass. Oh my god, I need to change that. Alright, so I got rid of Joey's socks at this. Is our tent set up? Wave hello! Say hi, Joey!
Hello!
So we're right next to a river, next to Lac du Gaube. Lac du Gaube somewhere over there, in the mist. And we had a bit of an issue with Joey's feet nearly killing us, but we survived. We also made a little like tent porch, and we also carried a piece of wood from over there here, so now we have a bench.
I'm just preparing to boil some water so we can have our chicken tikka mix. And then we have some tortillas in there so we can make maybe some like naan bread.
We've got our chicken tikka masala cooking. We've got Joey trying to do a naan bread. And we're going to make fireball with warm apple juice. His earring slap.
Is it out again?
Yeah.
Wait, let me put my shoes over here.
Food review!
Alright. We have the chicken tikka masala.
Alright, ready? Let's take it at the same time. Wait! That is good!
Very good. I like it.
Oh my god, yum, the flavorful.
Everything in my outfit at the same time.
Good morning! Lac du Gaube. Before our skin deteriorates, before this place goes up in flames, you're in my dreams, just go away. Hola.
Hello.
Okay, we're now in Lourdes having our ice creams. And I think we're gonna end the vlog here because we made it. We're live. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Squish.